Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet, to go over everything. They say that time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming now about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference.
This is the moment, Logan. Between right now, where it's just done.
And a million miles.
9 years of radio silence, and yet I still kind of knew deep down I could count on you.
Hello from the other side. I must have called a thousand times.
Sorry, it causes you so much pain.
Sorry,
I really love you.
Everything that I've done, but when I call you, never seem to be home. Hello from the
outside. God, what is this feeling with a gun? You're gonna get yourself killed. Don't you understand?
At least I don't give a rat's ass if it's right or fair. I don't care if you're angry. I care that you're safe.
To tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. But it don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore. Hello, how are you?
Thanks for helping out with this.
It's, you know what it's like.
So typical of me to talk about myself, I'm sorry.
Oh, yes, it's been a charmed life.
That
take care
you
of yourself, Luke.
You too.
Did you ever make it out of that town where nothing ever happened? It's no secret.
I don't want to lose you from my life either. Remember what you said about our relationship being epic.
Out of time.
Don't go.
Hello from the other side.
I thought our story was epic.
Have called a thousand
you
times.
Me.
Spending
years of
content,
life, ruin, bloodshed,
epic. But when I call you, never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. At least I can see that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart, but it don't. Doesn't tear you apart anymore.
About those nights.